Hello guys, this is DJ Dimaliuat, and in this video, we will talk about the four main types of online business that you can start today. But before that, don't forget to subscribe in my YouTube channel and hit that like button, turn on that notification bell so that you will be updated whenever I come up with new videos like this. Okay, so there's a lot of ways to make money online, and also there's a lot of online businesses, but for me there are only four main types. And when we talk about businesses, it means that you will be selling something, right? So there's usually a product and that you will sell. So you will set up something or your own business that wherein you will get clients to sell. That's the basic definition of business, at least for this video, right? So what are the four main types? But for us to talk about that, let's categorize muna. First, let's talk about product ownership. Whose product will you be selling? So you will, at this point, we are talking about two things: whether you will be creating and then selling your own product, or you will be buying and then selling other people's product. So whose product will be your main product? Sayo ba yon? Your own creation? Or you'll just be earning commission by selling other people's product? The second thing, when we talk about online business, there are usually two types of products. The first one is a digital product, wherein there's no physical product that you need to deliver, right? So it's all online. And then I'll give examples later. And then, of course, the physical product, wherein there's something that is tangible, people can see. Right? So those are the things. And then I created a matrix for you to understand this really well. You can see in the table, there's an intersection of digital product and create your own product, physical product, and then create your own product. Then there's also a digital product and then other people's product. And then there's a physical product, and then you sell other people's product. So these are the things that I believe you can start today, and I personally tried as well, and have done as well. The first thing is you can create your own product, which is a digital product. So you can create online courses. You can sell any course online that solves other people's problems. I've interviewed people who are doing this, and maybe you know also a lot of people or gurus online in the online world who are teaching other people and solves their problems, and in that way you can really make good money, diba? Another thing is you can also sell an ebook as well. Para rin siyang online course, it's like an online course, but you just write it and then you sell it passively, diba? In online courses kasi you will be in front of a camera, probably you're running a webinar or a recorded video series. Diba? So kung ayaw mo nun, if you cannot do that, then you can do an ebook version and just write probably 30 pages, 50 pages of a certain topic. Hindi kailangan sobrang haba, but you know, that solves other people's problems. So you can do that. I have also ebooks out there that I sell, specifically my own book, the copy or the ebook version of my book, The Secret Life of a Young Millionaire. Alright, you can get it in my website, djdimaliwat.com. Alright, so also you can sell membership sites. So wherein this is another level of when you solve other people's problems, and then they can get something valuable from you every single month. So you can they can be a member of a certain site, and then they get exclusive access of your content. So whether you're giving them monthly updates. So you become a member of a certain organization or of a certain group which talks about a certain niche and solves a specific problem. So ganun yung gagawin mo. So pwede mong gawin yan, no? So it comes from different prices depende, no? In the Philippines, the most successful, I believe, is the Truly Rich Club, wherein they get spiritual value and at the same time financial value as well. Diba? So maganda yon. And then of course, the YouTube channel. You can also start your own YouTube channel if you don't have one yet, wherein you can create your own videos that solves people's problems, and then technically you're lending it to YouTube and to Google, and they run ads eventually when you become monetized, diba? So that's the main platform there, that you can really make money, you know, kasi when you create your own content, eventually Google is paying you for that, or paying you a share of their ads. Alright, so if you are interested to learn about that, I have a specific video about how to really monetize your channel in YouTube. Alright, so I'll insert it here. And also at the end of this video, you can see. So now let's go to the another quadrant. That's the type 2 of this, the 4 main types of online business. The first one is the type 1, this one is type 2. Type 2 is selling a physical product of your own. You create your own product, but it's physical. Mostly, this is food. Diba? There's a lot of people who are cooking, baking, and dami. I've ordered to a lot of local food stalls, ganyan, online shops that sells food. And as we support them, we also enjoy. And that's what you can also do if you know how to cook, if you know how to bake. So you're already following your passion, and then at the same time you're making good money out of it. So the only challenge is, of course, it will really take time, and you got to produce and produce and produce. And like, for example, in the digital product, it's hard to start with, but when you perfect it, or when you at least completed it, and then you just need to focus on marketing because the production is already done. That's the advantage of the type 1. Alright, so focusing on digital products on your own. So going back to type 2, number 1 is food. That's really the main thing of most people. Of course, you can also do painting. I've seen people who are also selling painting online, and it's been a fad as well recently. You can also create your own brand, and then probably create your own brand and then resell it, repackage something. Basta meron kang sariling brand, and then you sell it online, Instagram, your own website, Facebook, which follows the e-commerce platform, diba? So you are getting a supplier, and then you're rebranding it on your own, and then you're selling it as if that's your own, diba? So technically it's really a legit business, because that's what people do. It's just that you don't have your own stall or office space. It's all online, and then you just market it online. So less cost, and then laki ng potential rewards. Let's go to type 3. The type 3 is, of course, digital product, focusing on digital product, but you're selling other people's products. So you don't spend time in creating your own product, but you're still selling. You focus on marketing, and that's where affiliate marketing comes in. Diba? So si affiliate marketing, ito talaga. Basically, you're like selling the type 1 products, which is the digital products, but it's not, you don't create it. It's other people's creation. You went through all that trouble of creating your own product, because it's really, it's that easy. Even me, I had a hard time creating all my own products. So you're just focusing on marketing, and then you earn a piece of that, of the income. So usually in the digital world, what I like about the digital world, you can earn big commission. Like, there are people who are giving 50% commission, 25% commission, even up to 90% of the commission. And there are even groups that are earning, you can earn 100% of the commission on your first sale. Basically, if you're just marketing their program, whether it's an online course, whether it's a membership site, whether it's an ebook, whatever that is, and whenever you market that, you get a certain commission out of that. So of course, there are ways to learn that. Again, this video is not dedicated for the steps, but basically when you think of affiliate marketing, it's really selling other people's product, mainly digital products. But of course, you can also do that in physical products, but mainly digital products. Right? So also another thing that I know that are selling digital products and then other people's product is, or are, financial advisors. So I'm also a financial advisor with Film Life, as you all know. And I look at insurance as a digital product, because usually you don't really carry something or an inventory. You don't have an inventory. It's a promise. It's a piece of paper. Actually, in our company, it's a PDF file already. Right? So, and that's a contract. So you're selling an insurance contract, a promise of the company to pay whenever something not good happens to the one insured, to the investor. So, so that's one thing that you can also do right now. You can be a financial advisor, you're spending time in training, and then you can start selling, focusing on selling rather than creating your own product, because it takes time. Especially if you need money faster, I would suggest you focus on selling other people's products so that you have less capital, less time to create the product, more time to really focus on the money making activity, which is selling and servicing your clients. And lastly, the type four, which is the physical product and then other people's product. You sell other people's product, wherein you can be resellers, right? So there are a lot of people out there who are selling, wherein you can buy in bulk and then resale, or you can simply buy and sell. Right? Buy at a lower price and then sell at a higher price. Whatever product, you can think of any product out there. Now, but when you feel the price is low and then you know you can sell it at a higher price, then that's where you can make good money. Another thing that I do that I want to share with you is being a real estate salesperson. In my case, I'm a real estate broker, wherein you can sell real estate properties, especially through developers. So you can find a broker, a licensed broker. I have a separate video for that, how to make money in real estate. But just a gist of it, you can find a broker, be accredited, and then you sell the products of the developer. So imagine that these companies, these big companies, they will be the ones who put in capital to raise the building, to construct the house, right? And all you need to do is just look for a client and then sell it. Right, so because of that, for me, that's selling other people's product. You earn a commission through that. Right, so real estate selling, being a real estate salesperson, is a good online business, because a lot of sales right now comes online, happens online. Especially during the pandemic, there's a lot of people who just look online and even reserve online because they already know the location. Right, so you can also make money online through real estate. That's what I believe in, and that's what's been happening in our company driven. We're still able to sell. The another thing is what we call drop shipping. We're in, there's a company and they're selling their products. They're looking for resellers, but you don't need to buy products from them and then have an inventory. They will be the ones to handle the inventory for you. All you need to do is just link the client to them. So for example, let's say we have a product, it's a dog food, Nutri-Chunks. Diba? So when we're selling Nutri-Chunks, you can even just find a client and then purchase or process the payment, and then you just pay the discounted price, the reseller price, and then you already get your commission up front. And then we will be the ones to deliver. The drop shipping company, or the company, the bigger company, will be the one to ship the products to your client. So the product doesn't go to your home. The process, you don't need to handle inventories, diba? So all you need to do is just focus on the client and then process the payment. And as soon as you pay the company delivers the product to your client. There will be the drop shipping agreement usually. So you can also do that. You can find companies who've done that. We at Driven, we have a few products that you can do. If you want, just contact me, message me in my Facebook page. I will leave the link below, and then I will endorse you to our team who's handling that. Another thing that you can do about selling other people's product, which is a physical product mainly, is network marketing. Right? So in network marketing, of course, we focus on the products that are really good and people would really like to buy and is useful for them. And aside from that, you're also selling the system. So it's like a pseudo digital product and a physical product, but mainly hopefully what you will join are companies that have joining fees, wherein you can really use the products that they have, that they carry, and at the same time they can also have that drop shipping model. A lot of companies right now, especially the new ones, you can just give the link online, you have your own website, and then people can just buy online. And then credit goes to you. You get your commission through that. So there are network marketing companies who also have done that. So there you go. Those are the four main types of online businesses. So with that, thank you very much for watching. If you have questions or comments, type in the comment section below. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe in my YouTube channel. Hit the like button. And of course, turn on that notification bell so that you will get notified with all the videos that I will come up in the future. So with that, thank you very much. This is DJ Dimaliuat. See you again soon.